No, the hive is called the hive because of the bees. You know how the bees are organized and how they all have their own function, although they can change functions throughout their life. But once they are assigned a specific function, it complements the rest of all functions and responsibilities that are within the hive. So it's a beautiful thing. If you look at a hive, any bee, male, female, you know, are working together. They have specific role or some roles that they can exchange in terms of protection, protecting the hive and delivering. So this idea of how they can assign different roles, how they can learn from each other, how they can complement each other in making, you know, producing this wonderful thing that we call honey, is really something that inspired us to see how we could try to use this as a model and make it for people. Because behind the hive, the first thing, I mean, Sanjay has mentioned it already several times, is really the collective approach. We really felt that there is a need for a collective approach, collaboration within the health system, which is not something which is forced by people because they feel like their boss is telling them to do this or to do that, but which is really something which is geared towards health outcome.